We will begin with our second product, that is MAP-CD137 telephone emulator, which simulates the telephone calls. Again, at the first stage, we need to create the CWPs and configure them. We can create multiple CWPs here. One of the important feature is the call type. Telephone interface defines 8 different call types here. We support all of them. Right now I have configured on each CWP, I have configured a different call type. A similar setup is required at the other CWP. Here also I have created 10 CWPs. Now we will come back to the call generation part. Here I will place the first call, that is the instantaneous access call, which needs to be automatically answered immediately. The second call is priority direct indirect access call. It's a manual call. It needs to be answered at the other end CWP. This is the call reception window. You can see here it is indicating it as an incoming call as ringing. Now either I can accept this call or I can reject this call. For rejection, I can use one of these SIP error codes as defined in the profile. Now I will use a 4xx rejection here. You can see that the call was rejected with the 404 not found. Now I will place a third call. This is a routine tactical DIDA call. I need to answer it at the other end. Accept call. On this connected call, I can send my voice from this one, from the calling side. Send traffic. Same thing can be played on the other end. Yeah, you can hear the voice coming back. Hello.
1 1 2 2 3 3.
Next two calls are the routine calls. One is general purpose and strategic call. The last three are the position monitoring calls. Out of them, the first one is monitoring call for both air to ground and ground to ground calls happening at the callee side. And the next one is the air to ground monitoring call for air to ground only. And the last one is the ground to ground call. On the other side, we are playing a file which will simulate the air to ground file, so we can hear this one.
Call. This is AG and GG call.
This, so I'll stop this one. The next one is air to ground call.
Call. This is AG call.
So these are the 8 different call types that are defined in the telephone interface that we are simulating.